All right, everyone. Welcome back to another live stream, and today, we're going to be reviewing my Harry Potter collection so far until I get the first and second one. There we go. I'm going to be reviewing my Harry Potter DVD collection so far. Start off with the first one, the Philosopher's Stone. Yes, I know what it says, the Sorcerer's Stone, but everyone else usually calls it that. We got a visitor. So far. All right. The case and the discs itself. Here's the front and back and middle. This comes with the movie and the special features DVD and the special features. That's all we got for the Philosopher's Stone. That's better. So far. There we go. That's the Philosopher's Stone, everybody. God, I can't get this fin. Anyways, we got the Chamber of Secrets full screen edition for CRTVs 4x3. We got the front, side, rear. Here's the other one. We got the front, side, rear. And you open it up. We got the special features disc and the actual disc itself. That's Chamber of Secrets, everybody. My first two disc set. And then this is technically not a DVD, but still, why not? There we go. So we got this. I got from my auntie for VHS, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. So front, side, rear. And here's the VHS itself. Not really the most impressive thing in the world, but still, why not? That's the Prisoner of Azkaban. That's Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, everybody. And here we got another two-disc set. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Stops in the near end of the movie for some reason. We got the actual movie and the special features disc. I like the platinum trim over here, which leads down all the way around the frame. So we got front, side, back. And over here it tells you the special features, what we got in here. We got additional scenes, conversations with the cast, preparing for the Yule Ball, Reflections on the fourth film, The Triwizard Tournament, Dragon Arena, The Lake, and The Maze. And if you insert this to your DVD-ROM drive, you can play the EA game demo and the Hogwarts timeline. So yeah, that's Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, everybody.
Also, it's my screen edition. 4:6 letterbox aspect ratio. Doesn't really matter. We got Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, single disc edition, single disc widescreen. This is a good movie. So this is a good movie. I watched it many times, especially at my grandma's. You got the front, side, rear. It tells you everything, like every other disc in here. That's Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, everybody. And over here, we got... Hello, Hector Orlando68. So, for Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, another two-disc edition.
That's good.
Mario the Legend. We got the movie and the special features disc, and this is Blu-ray edition. So I kind of got two of them that are not really DVDs, but still. So we got the front, side, rear. We got the rear. We got all the special features stuff right here. And here's two exclusives. One of them is a custom. I got the unofficial Harry Potter spellbook, which is pretty dusty because I left it on the shelf for God knows how long. And tells you all the different spells that are in here. We got the wand woods, the spells, the charms, the curses, and the curses and hexes. Curses, hexes, and jinxes. And that's it for the exclusive. All right, let's see what we can do for the last 15 minutes. Just watch the PS3. Got my Xbox One right here and the PS3. And the funny thing is, they both got white controllers. My dad gave me his Xbox One S controller. See, black, white, black, and white. So yeah, don't know how I ended up with that console. Right into it. Here we go.
I live in Oxford right here.
And then I added this to my background, the classic retro PS2 background.
Cool.
Turn it. She got photos. A lot of different stuff. I imported all them from my phone. Even the music, I don't really care that much, but here's something I really wanted to show. I record this when I was traveling back from San Francisco. As you can see, I recorded it myself. Wait a second. Oh, yeah, Chong did. I guess. Then I imported some movies like The Muppets 2011, Fireman Sam, which the funny thing is I can. I imported this from my recording of the DVD itself.
Oh, I remember watching.
And you could. And you. Cool. Funny thing, man.
He's gonna save the day. Fireman Sam, cause he's brave to the core. Sam is a hero next door. If there's trouble, he'll be there. Underground or in the air. Fireman and all they'll be there to rescue you. So move Simon Gray. Fireman Sam, cause he's gonna save the day. Fireman Sam, cause he's brave to the fall. Sam is a hero next door.
And I got this. It was good, and I can change the screen mode from 4x3 to 6x to full screen. Original.
Oh, that's great.
Zoom. And
by the way, someone left, but now there's two of us, but I'm staying here.
And I even imported a Fiji Tips ad for some reason. To entertain my cousins when I'm offline.
Actually, not just this one, but I have other profile pictures.
Oh.
Do. And I'm keeping this one because of the holidays.
Oh, that's cool.
Plus, I'm already on winter break.
Same here.
But I'm going back to school after 2 weeks.
Me too. For where my area is. And here's the...
I'm actually in middle school.
Me too. I'm in eighth grade. And here's the 2017
middle school, so that means I was in sixth grade.
Thank you. So here's the 2019 SMTV logo.
Yep. And while Wario the Legends in the live chat was up, my boy.
I mean, there's a lot of pre-recorded videos that were never, especially my cat.
He's actually one of my friends.
Me too. Mine too.
Great.
And here's what my cats were playing.
Well, let me get this straight. You have two cats?
Three of them.
No way, dude. I'm actually getting a black puppy next year when we move to a new house. And hello to Duck Boy! Oh, I guess everyone is turning on their cameras except for me. So, hold on.
Hey, Hector, did you see the stuff I want for Christmas video?
I sure did, Duck Boy, and it was great. Oh, hold on. I forgot to turn on the lights.
I mean, I forgot to add a couple.
There we go.
And I forgot to add a couple stuff to it.
Oh, wait. I know the why you guys can't see me. It's because my camera's the wrong way. I better fix that.
Oh, hold on.
And I even have a game exclusive.
There we go. That's better.
Minecraft PS3 edition.
been a long time since I've done a face reveal on your channel.
Yeah.
And this is where I go for streams. I even have my own bed. And plus it's a tent where I just like sleep and all that.
Alright.
So, yeah, that's basically my room.
Oh, what's that cat's name?
The Lily. Cat. The cat. The cat. The cat. Cat. Cat.
I have a big cat. His name is Otis.
Ugh, her tongue feels so weird.
Oh, that's my. That's Minecraft.
Haven't played this.
Actually, one of the I actually kind of like Harry Potter a little bit.
This is the classic type of Minecraft, apart from the Xbox 360.
All right.
Until it had to be ruined by Bedrock Edition.
What's new?
I'm going to go to Motel MC, something I built a while ago.
Oh, I kind of like Minecraft sometimes. I did a fun exchange for that.
I want to get Minecraft, but it costs $7 for some reason.
Do you guys see this reference?
Yes, we do.
It's FNAF.
Yep.
I just want the new game to come out. I haven't downloaded it yet.
So this
I hope Minecraft is available on the App Store.
Yeah, but I have to pay for it, though, and that's what makes me mad.
Oh. Mm-hmm. That's not good, because I thought it would be for free.
So yeah, this is the motel. I took 2 days to build it. The parking lot, and added textured granite to the bricks.
Oh, that's looking cool.
And even a transported railroad that leads to nowhere, only to make it look detailed. See? Big rails, no engine. Even the cupboard under the stairs. Yeah. Mothers.
You okay?
Mom.
No, you're back.
Oh, good.
And back here, we got spare animatronic. Wait. All right, right. Back here, we got spare animatronics. These ones break down on the redstone.
Hey, we had the children who died here.
Huh?
Remember there was a couple more children in the FNAF series?
Yeah. That's why we have that blooded up scene in there.
Oh. You see. All right. I'm a little. Do you guys want to see me look for stuff on eBay?
Oh, this is just terrifying.
What is that? Ah!
This, my friend, is blood. A puddle, a huge one. Nobody cleaned
it. I thought those wedged down.
These are all redstone, but they're used for blood texture. So I wanted to give it a little more interest.
Yep.
Let me share my screen. The thing on eBay is not from America. It's from Japan. And it's not Thompson Friends Play Whales.
Guys, I gotta go eat, but I'll still be here.
Alright. Let's see here. I'm really focused on the rear, so let me go see.
Look, it's Charlie. Was slow. Put a bubble right back. The fire in the world. Where the hell is the train I built? Okay, there's the rail.
What's up, Daddy Hector?
Ooh, three rails. I go different ways, god dang. This is great. Different rails that go around the village.
I'm back!
Alright.
Like, my food is ready, but I'm just letting it cool down. It's very hot.
All right.
So, still more Minecraft, I see.
Yep, and we're just passing this huge viaduct that I built.
Oh, and by the way, actually have a great ending to your stream, Trim Boy. And it has something to do with the you know what. But I'm not going to say it out loud. It's for the ending.
Look at this viaduct.
Yeah, but do you have anything for... Whoa!
What happened, that boy?
He was going wicked fast.
What are you talking about?
Wait, is he going on a train?
I think so. Even though... Wait. Are trains in Minecraft, Train Boy?
Barely. Hey, get back here!
The trains are in this Minecraft because I could tell by the trucks that he was pushing.
They're minecarts.
But they look like trucks to me.
RIP that truck. Look at this. I just pushed the truck off the viaduct.
We put water in the viaduct.
Broken up rails. Perfect. Let's see what we got here. What the frig?
Okay, I'll be right back.
I'm going to end the stream right now. Thank you, Catherine. I really appreciate it. Anyways, later I'm going to do a 100 subscriber special. Stay tuned for that. And coming up at 2 p.m., we have the Thomas the Tank Engine DVD collection. Stay tuned for that. And goodbye, everybody.